favorite moment of Shea by far is my first start there, September 6, 1983. My parents were sitting in the stands. They were watching their son play a big league ball game. It doesn't get better than that.
'99, Game 5, Mets Braves, Robin Ventura Grand Slam single. 1969, Game 3, National League Championship Series, Mets win the pennant.
One of my great experiences was when we had that Rusty Staub day and we all came out with the orange wigs. That was a lot of fun. Yeah.